about when he said he wished he would have left his gun in the car that day? What do you make of that?
He should have thought about that before he went on the multiple operations that he went on. He should have thought about that when he wasn't having his training.
Y'all feel safer now? This guy will protect you.
You want to make
this is your protector right here. Y'all feel a lot safer about Bob Bates being in jail? I hope you feel real good about it. That's all I got to say. This punk here is your protector.
Sleep well tonight.
I feel safer. Look, I mean, there's been opportunities for Bates and his defense counsel to handle the case differently than they chose to handle it. They're unhappy with the outcome of it. And when people are unhappy with the outcome of things, they react to certain things. I mean, obviously, I mean, there's an emotional connection that Clark has to Mr. Bates. I think that's clear. And sometimes you have to separate yourself emotionally from that situation and deal with it as the law would require.
Yeah, I would like to add that he said that he was having problems sleeping under the bunkers. My brother's probably having difficulty sleeping in the casket. So I would definitely rather be sleeping on the hard piece of steel inside of the casket, 6 feet deep, never to return. So, you know, just for all the people out there to know that a hard bunk is better than 6 feet in the ground.
Yeah.
Mark's ready to make his statement.